me again. But I don't know why he turned on the camera, so I'll have to explain.
Well, you know, we was talking about how we would cook down here with us being off the grid and all.
Mm-hmm.
Well, right there's the east. And during the winter time, the sun tracks right over the top of those trees right through yonder and then sets right over yonder in the west. Now, during the summer, it comes straight up and straight over. Yeah. So right here we have this high bank. Here, let me go over here and explain. Okay, we got the high bank right there. So we're going to dig it out where we can get up against this edge really good. And we're going to take and cut into the wall here. You see that line pretty good?
Yeah, you can see it.
Alright, we're going to cut it. I'll get me an old blade for this skill saw, and we'll just cut us out. Well, right there, we'll cut us out a solar oven.
Oh.
So when the sun shines in there, we can put mirrors on the side to help focus it in. And have us a wintertime oven. And I'm also going to come down about right here, and we're going to do this like really soon, probably when we do that one, and we're going to cut us a greenhouse into that bank, just a small one, and we'll use these frames for the side of it, and it'll be almost a walk-in greenhouse. What do you think about that? Think we'll be able to cook and grow us some greens?
Yeah. Bye-bye now.